They ain't got no more guards. Gotta get some money out passing the camera, huh? Alright.
Rest in peace, fam.
Huh? What?
I pay homage, nigga.
Huh? What? I'm one of them real niggas that be going hard. And I've been doing my thing with these rap bars. And all these niggas hating, but I don't give a fuck. Cause my all my trigger finger squeezing niggas know what's up. Let me get that out to like a pussy pop at the block party. I'm more to show you know the procedure when you see a nigga with a heater. Man, I get the fuck down cause my block hot and we serving niggas. You heard me? Now get out of line with that pussy shit and you get murdered. Somebody to reach me an old camel hump on purpose. Proceed to light that bitch and hit it hard.
It is work.
Then I grind too damn hard to be so damn worried. So back the fuck up off because my vision blurry. I throw haymakers when I pull these capers. I'm shooting dice in a circle with niggas watching me break them. And I'm on my way to get some crawfish from cages. Then I got pulled over by the dicks, man. Them niggas hating. Pull eight blocks out over traffic stops. Slim said it the best. Just late a few months after, niggas still stressed. This for the carjackers, kidnapped the murderers and burglars. Lawbreakers, money takers, all dangerous. I grew up off that old Slim and that fucking gun smoke. You heard me? From what I was told, the streets made me, I'm so cutthroat. You heard me? And I pay homage cause Soldier Slim was one of the greats. You heard me? And if he would've lived, the game probably wouldn't be what it is today. You heard me? Probably would've gave Pac a run for his money. You heard me? And that's a bold statement and a damn thing funny. You heard me? Why?